Hey, what's up, guys? Your boy Iron Smash 1024 here, and welcome back to another episode of. Well, actually, it's not really an episode, sort of. Welcome back to another video. Today we're gonna be playing Injustice: Gods Among Us, but this time it's the Ultimate Edition, and we're on the PS4, and it's definitely not the Wii U version, that's for sure. But this is the Ultimate version of Injustice. And I got bored. I was originally going to record Rocket League for the final episode, but for the free to update, but then PlayStation wanted to be a little shit and all that. So, yeah, but don't worry. After this, there will be a Rocket League video with friends. But, anyways, yeah, we're going to do some fun. Do some single fights. I haven't played this game in a while, but it's fun for me to come back to. So I definitely like it. We got all of my superheroes, villains, and MKXs. Yeah. So let's go. We're gonna go with very fast cure. Fun fact, most of the roster is fast, so. I guess we'll go with the Man of Steel, Zod. And oh wait, I put the wrong thing. We're supposed to go to here. I'm a dumbass. Sorry. And yeah, I still don't feel well, so hopefully better soon.
Zod.
Anyways, hope you're doing good. How are y'all? Guys, heard news that Microsoft bought Bethesda? Yep. It's good, honestly. I'd rather have it Bethesda than TikTok. Let's TikTok and go to hell.
Begin.
Alright, so we have Man of Steel Zod from DC with the suit. I don't remember what category this is on. My boy Fun Killer is online. I gotta play with my boy later. Oh, I didn't step on the ground. Zapping the titties. Damn. Poor Wonder Woman. How dare you, girl? You just zapped her tits. How dare you? Oh, my bad. Oh. I hate when that happens.
I will stop you.
Your defeat is inevitable.
I should've done that. Damn it. I messed up the epic combo of the death. I always win. Yeah.
I win. I always win.
I do apologize that the audio is a bit choppy. I'm still, like, I've noticed it on yesterday's video. I really should get, like, soon. Like, soon. Now we have Blackest Knight Superman. That's first one, you gotta take out the other one. Oh crap. And we're going to space. I actually forgot what. I think we chose Survivor. I hope we do. Because I actually forgot what. Yeah. reach that. It's like a centimeter off, I think. And we're on Krypton? Question mark?
I always
win. Or Metropolis? To go over Earth? I don't know. Alright, now I gotta do it's the Flash. Question is which one? Honestly, this is a very interesting game of Injustice. Like, it has, whatchamacallit? It has, like, a lot of characters, obviously. It has a lot of skins, comic book references, and everything else. Oh, gee, that's okay.
Catch me if you can.
It's very interesting. People did not like the fact that they scared, but I actually like glad they did, because this is a lot of fan service right here. I like it. Gets reference a lot of comic book characters and stuff. You even have Jon Stewart, Green Lantern, just like in, this thing goes for Injustice 2. They also added it back. And, rear skins in Injustice 2 are good. I just wish there was more. We do have Bizarro and all that. Even Power Girl. Kinda wish they did more fan service though, because they could've. It could've been even better than the first Injustice. Can I block? No, I can't. This one's missing Reverse Flash. That's kind of odd, but I guess it makes sense. But I don't know. Very curious though how Injustice 3 is gonna work. And at the same time, I hope they actually don't add shit characters like the Ninja Turtles, which I know Ninja Turtles are good, but seriously though, why them out of all characters? They could have been better. There's like four of them. Well, with variations, some of them with the premier skins and all that, but still, I could have done better and all that. And I also hope that Ed Boon is still getting crossplay with MK11, because it's still on Xbox and PS4, and it's still in beta after a long, long time, so it's kind of a wow at this point and all that. And hopefully you guys can hear me properly. I do apologize again. But, let's see here. We got Killer Frost. Which one is probably the regime? And if not, it's a different one. And I'm talking to E Water. Nope, it's the regular one. Alright, Harley Quinn on the computer. Okay, fine. I hate my range. Oh, I can't even get him. I'm on a Zodomain. I kind of wish we had that Challenger Pack Zero. I would have loved it. Ares, Batwoman, and a few others. I would have liked that. Even Solomon Grundy. Don't understand though why they cut Batwoman. I mean, Batgirl. They shouldn't have. I mean, Batgirl is very evidently good in this game. Except in the movie, because you're dead. Damn. Oh, I forgot that was a thing. They basically just did Batman's thing, but this is Batman's way of fighting, not everybody else's. In the elevator scene. Why?
Like me?
All that was yours is now mine.
I'm not doing it. Ow. Grab all that. Oh, no, we're not dying. We're not dying. There we go.
Zod. I will.
I can't win.
I always win.
Finally, level 12. Areas. So, for those of you that I actually had this game on Steam at one point. I still have the Wii version, I just re-download anytime. This one was for free on PS4 and on Xbox and other platforms, so but that's kind of how I got it on PS4. So, definitely worth it. Funny part is it looks like General Zod, I mean it looks like Darkseid Stan when he does this. Like he has his hands on his back, it's pretty interesting. And I just now realized that I have low health. Kinda wish I noticed that earlier, but that's on me. As a survivor. That was not bad. Let's see. I mean, that's kind of easy. That's somewhat easy. We'll just do this. Originally, I was very good with this rock with the Nightwing here, but then I'm also good with Green Arrow and all that part, so yeah. We're gonna play with the Arrow to honor Oliver Queen since he died in the Arrowverse. My throat's getting extremely dry, that's kind of poor. Getting a lot of water.
What I call an entrance.
Fully charged.
So what's odd about this one is that this suit up here, right, looks like the one from the Soviet Superman almost. Look, but the strange part is that it didn't come out until recently. This came out way before that. This is an early episode of the era, as you can tell. Yeah, they basically added the Arrow. I don't understand why they didn't add Oliver. Well, then again, it might be because the Flash didn't come out. I don't know, that's the only reason I can figure out why they didn't add Grant Gustin. But I guess it doesn't matter. It's fine.
Great aim.
Oh, I forgot this was timed by Matt.
Once a Green Lantern, always a Green Lantern.
All right. All right, let's try this again. I'll stop sparing him.
Thank you.
Here it comes.
Gotta make this little quick. Killer Frost. Seriously?
Every other Tuesday. Here it comes.
There we go. 1 second to spare.
Time for the grand finale.
Guys, well, I'm gonna end off here. Do apologize for another short video. Like I said, I haven't been well, but hope you guys enjoyed it. This will be a future LP on the channel. Well, not on this channel, but on the TGO later on. So I do suggest to, if you guys want to see that after Spyro, be sure to subscribe to Odyssey, and yeah, until the end is your eyes measure 10 to 1. Peace.